right, and now it's time for a Red Letter Day follow-up. Last week, I got a letter from Char Jewell in Grand Rapids, Michigan. She sent me these. You might remember them. Great. Char said in her letter that they would be perfect for me because I'm crazy. And then I did something crazy, and I called Char. Well, I'm wearing your glasses you sent me.
Yeah, this is really you?
Yeah.
Don't you just love them?
I love them.
I wanted to send a pair to Tony.
I love them. They're marvelous.
Aren't they cute?
Well, bring me your glasses and come to the show, okay? I'm going to set up a table in the riffraff room, and I'll let you... You put them for sale. Char, I'll see you soon.
Now, wait a minute. When am I supposed to come, and how am I getting tickets and everything?
Well, I personally don't handle the travel, but what I'll do, I'm going to get somebody to talk to you, and they're going to tell you how to get here.
Okay.
And somebody will call you right back, Char.
Okay, that's good.
All right. Thanks, Char. All right, well, I don't know who arranged it, but somehow she flew here yesterday. Char, come on down. Look at them.
I love them.
Now, Char, you sent me these. Do you wear, I know you bought, how many pair did you buy?
Well, we probably bought about 20 to start, and we were back to her house probably about four times. We ended up with maybe 300 pair.
300 pair.
We've been selling them all the time.
You've been selling them just from your home or on eBay or something, right?
Not eBay.
No, just from
home and to friends, and we go to flea market. Mm-hmm. True Fit flea market.
Uh-huh. Great. And did you keep a pair for yourself?
Yeah. Are they here?
You sent me all kinds of things.
Okay.
And you got every single color, too. They're fabulous. They go with any outfit.
And I've got a pair I brought.
For this?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. See?
All right, let's see that. You save money because you have earrings and sunglasses all in one. Until
don't
you take them
these.
Off. Yeah, you don't throw those away. All right. They really are. I've never seen anything like them. They're very unique.
You know, they're from the 70s.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that company didn't sell them at that time.
Mm-hmm.
But I think they might be hot now.
They should. They're fabulous. All right. Well, these are one of a kind. And how many did you bring today?
60 pair.
60 pair. And how much are you planning on? We're going to put you in the riffraff room with a table, and you're going to sell them today. And as I say, once these are gone, you don't find these anymore. And so you have 60 pair. What are you going to sell them for? How much?
$10.
Oh, you're going to have to raise. My commission is 15. So if you pay me $15, you're out of pocket
$5. I take a loss. That's all right.
Yeah. No. Let's figure out a good price. So we'll put you in the riffraff room, and you'll sell after the show. But during the commercial as well, we're going to have you walk around in the aisles because people might want to during commercial break. Andy, come on out.
Okay.
Oh! See? Watch your earrings. Don't step on her. So we'll do this.
I'm going to put this. Okay.
Yeah. You know?
Okay!
Char, how many did you sell?
All 60.
So $600.
Yeah,
all right. So you've earned $600. I'm going to match that total, $600, and I'm going to donate it to the Red Cross Relief in Haiti.
Oh!
If you want to find out how you can donate to Haiti, go to our website. Have a wonderful weekend, everybody. Bye-bye.